get started in 3, 2, 1, power up!
Let's see what Autorun asks for us. I see movement on all 6 robots. Who's in the blue lines? I think all the robots across the auto line. And we got delivery to the switch. On the red line side, we got movement, but just not quite lined up on that red side switch. So the blue line says earn the auto quest ranking point. The red line is still very close, but did not quite make it there. Blue Alliance has that advantage now as it's red has already taken the scale for the Blue Alliance. Gonna continue to pull that Blue Alliance ahead now. And meanwhile, U940s was in there trying to take back the switch. And they have taken it back. Blue Alliance has the ownership of their switch back, but 199 is trying to steal it back from them once again. If you doubling up whatever they have ownership of right now. They only have ownership of the scale, so that's double points for that scale or the Blue Alliance for that 10-second period. Red Alliance, go ahead and let it take, so they're probably ready for the end game. 199 trying to take back the scale once the switch. Once again, they've done it. Blue Alliance lost their switch again to Red Alliance, keeping that neck and neck right now. They're going up almost perfectly tied right now. Red Alliance jumps ahead just a bit. Blue Alliance takes ownership back of their switch again. 1 minute again in the lead. It is back and forth, only a couple point difference. This entire match, Red Alliance plays force. That means they force their scale. The ownership on their side. On the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance now is also playing levitating. We got both teams with one levitating robot. And Blue Alliance plays boost. Or Red Alliance plays boost. That's doubling up the points for their switch right now. Trying to play up, play, catch up that small gap over under 30 seconds. That's one more force played by Blue now. Forcing their switch back into that position. It already was as well. In the final 15 seconds, let's see who can climb up onto that switch, onto that scale. With 10 seconds remaining. Both teams have 30-point bonuses coming, but can Blue lock in that victory by climbing up on the switch